Presidents in Washington are paid for in Florida. Obama hits us with higher taxes plus reckless spending. And unemployment here goes to 12%. 1.1 million out of work. Rick Scott has a plan for a fresh start with conservative common sense, accountability budgeting, force government to justify every dollar, spending cuts, eliminate earmarks, reduce property taxes across the board. Read Rick Scott's plan. Government doesn't create jobs, we do.